What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video where today we are back in the Crew 2, and today I'm going to be reviewing the Crew 2 if you should buy it or not, because it's $50 or $60 and that's a lot, like the normal version, not mentioning the gold version or the premium. I don't even remember, but that one's like $80. I think you should get the regular version, the one that's like way more expensive, like $40 extra. I mean, I don't think you should get it. I mean, you have like a couple extra cars, extra skins. It might do a lot for you, but probably not. It's not that good. But I'm gonna be reviewing it, like how good the cars are, the physics. The physics, I probably already told you guys, it's not that good. The physics, they're just not good at all, because I tried whipping on the track and it just makes you do a 360. That's not what happens in real life. But I'm just gonna be a review, and I'll show you all of my like vehicles and review them. So let's get straight into it. I think I might drive the Camaro. Like, this is my favorite car. I'm probably not gonna review every single car, but like how the game is. Like, it turns really like slow, but it turns way too much. Not really slow, but I mean, this physics, like the physics on the car are like okay, but I don't know why you don't crash at all. Like, you don't flip over or just crash, because if you hit a tree too hard, you don't just, like, your car doesn't break down or anything. That could be an update. I don't know why they don't do that, but they should. Oh no, my controller, it's almost dead. Hold on a sec. I need a charger. My charger. Okay, I got my charger. Okay. Technical difficulties. Okay, there we go. My charger's back. And, it's pretty good, this car. Yeah, but the cars are pretty good in this game. Let me show you guys something that's not really good. The motorcycles, they are very bad. Not the motorcycles, the dirt bikes. I mean, I think, where is it? Come on. Okay, there it is. Let me go to dirt bike track and I'll just show you it. Because when you try whipping, usually in real life you whip it. But then in this game, it just doesn't work, I guess. You just 360. And if you can't whip, I don't want to play it. Because whipping is like my favorite thing to do on a track. If you play like Supercross, I think it's on a PS4. Yeah, there's Supercross games. If you play those, you really like whipping. But wait, I'm not gonna race. I'm just gonna show you guys. Wait a second. I crashed. Okay. Yeah, I think I would have flipped over or something if I hit that thing. Again, the physics are really not good in this game. They're just not for some reason. I do not know why. They need to really update the physics. Okay, never mind. I just went through that somehow, but I'm not gonna complain. But like, okay, let me just show you the whipping. The whipping is very, it's like not good at all. Here, okay, whip. Okay, that wasn't that good speed. See, like 360, I don't even know what that was. I'm trying to whip and you like, see, that's like a 360, I don't even know what that is. It's supposed to be a whip. And the berms, when you ride the berm, you have to go really slow. And see, I'm going like 50 miles an hour. I mean, I could triple everything on here if I was going like 50. But I guess not. These physics are like not good at all. 30 miles an hour feels like 10, and 40 feels like maybe 20. And like, look at this. I'm going 60. I could have cleared that way over. I could have like landed flat. But yeah, the physics on a dirt bike are not good at all. They're just really bad. I don't know why. They need to really fix that. But if you're getting the game just for dirt bikes, or like off-roading just for dirt bikes, I wouldn't get it. Go get a Supercross game. It's going to be much better. Not the graphics won't be as good, but it's going to be, the physics are way more important than the graphics. Now I'm going to go to, let me do a race. Let's go to the sleeper. I've already done that race so many times. Let me do a race that I've done. A boat race. A power boat. I don't really do power boat that much because I'm not that good at it. But I'll show you guys the boats. They're pretty good. Well, I think I'm not a boat expert, but I think the physics are pretty good. I have a speed boat. And yeah, I mean, the physics are pretty good. The water looks Actually, the water doesn't look that good on the side of the boat. The physics, like, I don't know, never mind. I don't really know about boats that much, but I think it's pretty good. If you want the game just for the boat, I don't know who'd want it just for the boats, but if you do for some reason, yeah, it's pretty good, the boats. Next up, I'm just gonna do this race, and I'll just show you how the boat, like, works. I didn't really do that many boat races, so this is gonna be another one, and I think I'll get the first one I put on YouTube, but, I think I can beat these guys really easy, but, it should be easy. Yep, this is gonna be so easy. If I'm going 150, I think I'd be going way faster. This feels like 70. Like, 150 is, like, way fast. Oops, I let go of the car. Okay, this controller, why is my charger not charging the controller? Please, I'm not good at boats at all. I'm not good at them. Out, but, yeah, you get the deal. I don't know if should I do this whole race? Nope, I'm not gonna do it. I'm not. But you get the whole deal. Boats, they're not my favorite thing in the game. I don't know if any of you like boats, because I don't think they're that good. They're just kind of boring. Next up, I'm gonna do monster trucks. They're really good. I don't know if monster trucks. I didn't really show monster trucks. Death Valley monster truck. I never drove a monster truck while recording. So wait, let me switch vehicle. Monster truck. Please give me monster truck. Okay. Never mind, let me get a monster truck. They're pretty good. I don't even think I need to review them, but what other car should I review? That's pretty good on cars. I don't know if I ever drove this one yet, but let me get down to like the basics. Like, is the crew too good? Is it like good for like people who just they don't really like. They're like kind of starters on a PS4, or is it for people who are like professionals at PS4? I'm not good at it, but I'm not a starter because I had this PS4 for like 2 years, and I don't know. It's probably for the people who did not start like straight away, but are like, they know the controls on the PS4 controller. They know the basics, but it's gonna be for those type of people. But if you're like a professional, this game is probably not for you, because you could probably get like a Supercross game or something like that. A Supercross game would probably be for you if you're like a professional or something. But if you're just like, you're past starting, like you're not intermediate, but like you know the basics, this is a good game for you. If you like driving, this is a good game for you, or like racing or anything like that, it's a good game. If you like off-roading, there's lots of other off-roading games. The off-roading is pretty good, not dirt bikes. Dirt bikes are not good. The physics are not good on those. But if you're really into dirt bikes and you really want good dirt bikes, go get Supercross. It's going to be cheaper, or some of them might be like the really good ones. They're going to be about the same price, so for $50, the Crew 2 is worth it. I think you should buy it. The Crew 2, I think it's a really good game, but they're probably going to update the physics. They've made so many updates, literally so many, and this game is really nice. The graphics are, like, really good. Like, the graphics, I like them a lot. Like, these are so amazing. They put so much detail. But when you find glitches somewhere, like, in the mountains, they don't really put that much details on the mountains. I mean, they do, but, like, when you go on them, there's glitches in the mountains. You can fall through rocks, even though it's a rock there, and you just go straight through it, and you fall out of the world. But, a quick little tiny bugs. Every single game has bugs, but this game is really nice. It's, like, really good. I think the Crew 2 is, like, a really good game. If you just like car driving games, go get Forza Horizon. Forza is pretty good if you're just driving. I mean, the graphics, I don't know if they're better or not. I never played it. I mean, I looked at YouTube videos on it. It looks like a pretty good game, but it only has cars. It doesn't have like all these cool vehicles like I don't even know what this is called. This is called a okay, never mind. I don't even know. It goes like on land and water, but It doesn't have stuff like this, or it doesn't have helicopters, but 2-2 is a really good game. I really recommend it, but I'm not sure how long this video is going to be. Probably a more shorter one, but I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys learned something. And maybe you maybe bought the Crew 2, or if you're like, you just got the PS4, maybe you didn't. But see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.